Namaskar. Children, today I am here to show you to perform our next tukda. And the bowl is tigda, 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 dik, dik, thai. Tigda, 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 dik, dik, thai. Tat, tat, tat. Tigda, dik, dik, thai. Tigda, dik, dik, thai. Tigda, dik, dik, tat, tat, tat. Tigda, dik, dik, thai. Tigda, dik, dik, thai. Tigda, dik, dik, tat, tat, tat. Tigda, dik, dik, thai. Tigda, dik, dik, thai. Tigda, dik, dik, thai. And here we got the sum. How we perform it? Tigda, 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 dikthe. Tigda, 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 dikthe. Tat, tat, tat. Tigda, dikthe, tigda, dikthe, tigda, dik. Tat, tat, tat. Tigda, dikthe, tigda, dikthe, tigda, dik. So this was the way to perform. Now I am just going to explain it. How we do tigda? This is diagonal movement of our wrist, alignment with our shoulder. That is tigda. Tigda. And now from the left side, the same movement. Tigda, tigda. And tigda dik dik thai is just like that spin. When we use alternate leg continuously, like tigda dik dik thai.
Tigda dig dig thai, tigda dig dig thai, tigda dig dig thai.